a little friend Louis of Casio by George Ezra. Your chords: D's, G's, A's, B minors. New chord for you, young man. 4-4-3-2 from the D string. 4-4-3-2. And an F sharp minor, keeping it simple. Flat bar across these, keeping them as four string chords. Like so. And then the quickies. G, A, D. I'm going to say two of each. So that's what they are. Two G's, two A's when I say two of each. So here we go. Starting on a D. G. On an A, on a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a D. On a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a D. On a G, on an A, on a D. Boogies. Here he comes. On a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a D. On a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a G, on an A, on a D. G, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, A, B minor, F sharp minor, back on a D.